So what do you do yourself on a cold, wet, miserable day? Well, for me, it was a case of getting my bus pass out and head off to somewhere warm that was in easy reach. So today I opted to revisit the V&A Museum in South Kensington again. These museums are vast, so if you have not been here before, then I suggest that you allow a full day. I know that it wears me out, and I know it wears me out, and I only scratch the surface. Anyway, here comes my taxi, so let's hop aboard and have a small taste of what this museum has to offer. Taxi! Go then. Here we are then, so let's pop inside, get in the warm and just have a little butchers around. It's really quite interesting, and I'll just repeat what I said before, they are vast in the museum, so I really am just going to do a very, very small section of it. So, see what you think. time to get the camera out again before heading off back home. So I hope you enjoyed this little trip around the Victoria and Albert Museum. And like I said, make sure that you come back and you come and see it for yourselves. Thank you.